Hi guys, this is Mabel. Mabel is a 3-month-old German Shepherd puppy, and she's here today at Dogtown East Powell for doggy daycare. We thought it would be a good time to talk to you about the do's and don'ts of house training a puppy. Real quick before we get started, Dogtown East Powell is the best doggy daycare in Gresham, Oregon. We're the dog daycare you want to talk to first in the Gresham metro area. We provide an environment that is clean, safe, social, comfortable, and enjoyable for your pet. Additionally, Dogtown East Powell offers dog boarding and dog nail trimming services. Visit us online to learn more. I will put the link to our website down in the description below. Getting a new puppy is one of the most enjoyable events in life. Whether you brought your puppy home on a whim or found him or her and daydreamed about the day they'd be ready to join your family, nothing beats the excitement of puppy breath and snuggles. Of course, your new furry friend will need to learn how to use the bathroom outside instead of the living room floor. And while there are multiple theories on house training puppies, here are 5 tips that will put you ahead of the rest. Tip number 1, do not give your puppy constant access to food and water. It may be tempting to provide your new family member with food and water 24/7, but doing so will not help your new puppy with house training. Typically, within minutes of a young puppy eating or drinking, they'll need to relieve themselves. Providing your puppy with free choice water and food, set meal times where they have both food and water. After they eat and drink, plan on taking your puppy outside immediately. Here's tip number 2. Do treat your puppy often. Most experts agree that the best type of reinforcement is positive. When you take your puppy outside, be sure to walk with them, and when they use the bathroom, be ready with their favorite treat and a hearty, there you go. Number 3, don't leave your puppy unattended. When house training, the worst thing you can do is leave your puppy alone for long periods of time. Not only does it not give your furry friend a chance to let you know when they need to use the bathroom, but it also means that if they have an accident, you won't be there to correct them. Try to keep an extremely close eye on your puppy, and if you can't, consider starting the process of crate training. Our last and final tip is, do develop keywords and a routine. It can be helpful to have a keyword to develop a command for your puppy to use the bathroom. This keyword can literally be anything, but some examples are go to the bathroom, go potty, or any other phrase of your choice that you use every single time you take your puppy outside. Having a set routine for your puppy can be immensely helpful for the house training process. If you wake up every morning at 8 a.m., plan on a specific time, such as 8:30, to feed your puppy. By sticking to a routine as closely as possible, you better set your puppy up for success. House training can sometimes be more difficult for certain breeds, but these tips should at least put you well on your way to house training your new family member. Thanks for joining us. If you found this information helpful, informative, or entertaining, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. And I think Mabel's ready for a nap.